My stake president agreed that it appeared as though Elder Holland had lied, at least in some of the five examples that I had used in that episode. And when I went to my disciplinary court, which is online, by the way, as well, both the transcript and the audio, although the audio isn't as great as I wish it was. But in that process, my stake president essentially said, you cannot call the leaders of the church liars. And I said, even if they are. And he says, even if they are.